Dumbbell flies, Carnegie Triple X approved. There are four parts to the dumbbell flies for Carnegie Triple X. There's the full rep range, the top bit, the low bit, and the full bit. That's the Carnegie Triple X dumbbell flies. When doing the dumbbell flies, we start off by doing 9 full reps, going from top to bottom at a nice steady pace. Once we've done the 9 full reps, we do 9 reps at the top. That's elbow down to shoulder, again keeping the arm as is. Once that's done, we go to the very bottom and do 9 reps from all the way down to halfway up, again elbow to shoulder. Once that's complete, we finish off by doing 9 full reps again. And there are your dumbbell flies, Carnegie Triple X style. When doing the dumbbell flies, always keep your elbow bent and steady. In other words, don't change it during the movement. Avoid straight arms like this. You want to keep the pressure on the chest. Keep your elbows broken and be nice and smooth. Also pay attention to just how far we go when we come all the way down. Notice the forearm gets all the way down to the ground. On the top half, the elbow only comes down to shoulder height. Now, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and send us any questions via our comment section. Thanks, hope you enjoyed it.